Naging sapat ba ang SONA o marami ba itong iniwang sana?
The benefits of economic growth are not yet trickling down to the ordinary person.
We're praying for our leaders na talagang magpatuloy sila dun sa kanilang intentionality.
The proclamation of God's salvation through the Lord Jesus Christ has the power to change people.
Diyos at Bayan, Sunday 10:30 p.m. dito sa A2Z.